We are back once again in the room of science, the science lab, or just the room of colours, and we are here with Dr. Nate. Say hi, Dr. Nate.
Hi, I'm Dr. Nate.
That is Dr. Nate.
I've learned.
You got it. Yeah, well, I'm impressed. We are going to be doing the sensory perception challenge, which I don't actually know what that is, so could you explain that to us, please, Dr. Nate?
Well, I heard we want to talk all about skin, and skin is a kind of an amazing thing. Not only does it hold all of your organs in, there's not blood everywhere, but also it does stuff as well. You can feel force with it, you can feel pain, you can also feel temperature. So there are three bowls of water here. They are all different temperatures, but TV can't see that, but we have something magic, my infrared camera.
This one is most certainly cold because it's blue and it has ice cubes. This one is sort of a bit less blue, so I think it's sort of tepid. And then, oh yeah, this one is certainly quite red. Harvey, why don't you give it a little swirl? Because I think so. Oh yeah, that looks epic. Hot.
So we're gonna play with the temperature sensors in your hand. So what I want you to do is put one hand in the hot water and one hand in the cold water.
Here we go.
Now,
one of these is easier than the other.
Is it really, really cold?
Yeah.
Now, this is going to be interesting to see, because over time, at the moment, your temperature sensors are firing loads of signals into your brain, going, oh, it's really cold. Oh, it's really warm. Oh, it's really cold. But eventually, they start getting a bit tired, and hopefully you'll get a bit more used to it if you start getting used to the cold yet.
Look, show me your hand, show me your hand.
That is extremely cold.
Look, it's half blue. Your hand is half blue.
So now what I want you to do is now put both hands at the same time into the middle bowl and tell me what temperature it is.
Okay. My hand on the right has gone completely warm, but on this side it's cold, and I am confused.
So what's happened? So you know on the warm hand, say, it was just sending out signals to your brain. It's really, really warm, really, really warm, and then it got tired. And so, therefore, the only sensor's really working with your cold receptor. So when you stick it back into the middle bowl, it goes, oh, this is really cold, and I'm not getting any signals that it's warm. Therefore, this bowl of water must be cold. And the same is true on the other side, but the other way around.
What? It's like when you go into a hot tub and then go back into the normal pool.
Yes, Harvey. That is what this is like.
Skin is amazing. I actually didn't realize it had so many awesome powers, I'm going to call it. You will be sorry. Thank you so much, Dr. Nate, for showing us this. Say bye, Dr. Nate.
Bye. I'm Dr. Nate. That works.
That doesn't work.
Skin.
I'm trying.
Yeah, we're going to be doing this for hours. In a bit.